Hey everybody, Master Annihilator here, playing some Smite, which I haven't recorded and played so far. I actually wasn't planning to record any of this, but I didn't really know what else to do. I did have recordings. I was sorting some recordings out from on my PS3. I had some recordings set up, but for some reason I'm having some issues basically with exporting, and I can't do anything with the videos right now. I don't know if I will be able to at any point or what, but right now I can't do anything with it. So I'm behind on videos, and I thought I'd chuck one of these out. Read the battle.
Let's send them shivers down their spines.
I got this game not long ago, and I've been playing it a lot since. But I'm not dead good. This is actually a character you don't start off with and you have to purchase after a certain amount of time.
Serpent swiftness.
Sort of an air. Sort of creature. Stay away. Try something, but I don't think it's a very good idea right now.
Let's not call attention to
ourselves. I'm out of mana, so let's come back here. If you go back to your base, it refills your mana and your health. Which I don't think helps. Well, it does help. That's what it says. Hopefully no one will come over and try and kill me while they give you like buffs. Like this one will give me a damage buff, making my damage higher. There. Oh no, don't die. Oh, you. They would come and get me right at the last second when I've lost all my health. That wasn't good at all. What am I wanting on this? Maybe that.
Serpent swiftness.
Well, as all that I know, that just makes you go. Grab my main. I have trouble trying to hit all these.
Minions have reached your portal.
Damn it. You know it's under the mat, there's tickets. You have to try and make them lose all the tickets. If you destroy an enemy guard, they lose 5 tickets. If you destroy a minion, they lose 1 ticket, and the minion gets into portal. Whoever's portal goes into loses. There. Once you press B, it takes you back to your base after a certain amount of time, which you don't want to do when there's people around you attacking you. Not got enough to spend yet. I think it's probably a waste of using that speed, but it gets me in there faster. Try to do it quite a bit. I'm not really sure how the leveling up stuff works. I think it's just with how much you kill. That was probably a waste. Come on. Oh man. I'm all low on it anyway. Use a mana potion. Which I wish it would just give it you rather than healing it over a long period of time. Let's kill these while that's doing that.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
I don't want to attack that one, but I want to. I don't know what that is. I don't know what this is killed. Make it one of us. Going back for items and mana.
Improvements for my scales.
I always like to read what I think I use the most. And then when that's done, go on to the next thing. I don't know if that's the best thing to do. Rather than labeling them up all equally or what. I'm not sure where they are. Oh, there's one over there. The rest are there. But yeah, I've not had this very long, but I really enjoyed this. I don't know what it is about. Upgrade that.
Get
set! I'll get it out. Oh, it's gonna kill me! No.
Has run its course.
Full section before. I want to buy something else. Let's go with defensive. No, you don't want that. Better safe than sorry. That's what I normally get anyway. It's normally doing quite well. So, Well, their gods are right next to our base, which isn't good. Help, what's he doing? Buy that as well, I think, yeah.
Killing improvements for my scales.
I'm actually quite low.
Minions have reached your fortress. An ally has
left the game. Get out of here, get out, get out, get out. Go, 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 go. Oh, man. I shouldn't be going back this much, but I'm gonna get killed. I feel like I'm gonna get killed if I don't. Under to us though. Oh, we doing stupid.
Minions have reached your block.
We've only got four people anyway. Do this. All of us start. Oh, ability. And it hit absolutely none of them. Let's attack speed.
Get set.
Well, that's not call, it's mental. Get out. should be right here. As long as I'm gonna make me. Yep.
Improvements for my scales.
The date you're doing that recoil and shit, shit stops.
An ally has been slain.
Slice!
Damn it. Okay, go on. They're just gonna. All their minions are getting into our portal because of their faster. One, kill him. Yes. Get out. It's going to take a respawn, except for when the respawn is actually quite quick. Rather than other modes. This is arena, if you didn't know.
Minions have reached your
fort! Someone's following his noobs, I think. Where the hell did he just go?
Minions have reached your portal!
That's high of attack speed.
So nowhere safe now.
Even though we can actually get the other
killing
one.
Killing spree! Minions have reached your. An ally has been slain.
Serpents.
I'm gonna cut this one off.
Catch her if you can!
Go. There's a guy behind me. There's two behind me.
Slow down.
One, go. Speed. Woo!
An ally has been slain.
Right, back. Head back out.
Unstoppable!
See, the guy that was the most injured ran off in the face of that.
Well,
I'm dead.
I have made a serious.
I'm on 2-3. We've got a guy on 86. He's disconnected.
An ally has left the game.
No, not got the money to really get anything good. Teleport from there, which is a bit pointless. Yeah. Oh, well, that's him.
Have reached your portal.
Yes, sir.
An enemy
has been slain.
Slain. Okay, I'm low health.
An enemy has been slain. Minions have reached your portal.
I'm gonna have my spell for a minute.
See,
you've got, we've got everyone disconnected then, right, it's internet. There's three of us now, we've been smiling. We've lost it.
Minions have reached your fortress.
Wait a second.
immortal!
Like I said, it was going to be just because of we've got no videos. Oh no, see you! Oh my god. You can't do it when you've got all of them like attacking you at once.